Who's there? Welcome to Old Man's Farm on No Man's Land. Well, I got a delivery from the shop today of some pallets of different things that I probably will be using. And I'm not really sure where I'm going to put them. In fact, I'm just going to see what I've got here for buildings. Take a look at this. I kind of like that one right there. It's cheap. There. Now I will have to get them in, but I want to look and see my crop field. It needs weeds, it needs plowing. It needs to be fertilized. Well, no, it does have fertilizer. Yeah. So I think what I'm going to do. Here's the Ferguson back. Oh, I'm just going to park this over here for now. Oh, I know. I'm going to go ahead and get some water and put it in the greenhouse, and then I think I might have to buy manure, but I think that it will grow with just water, but I don't know. So as long as I got this tanker here, I'm going to fill everything up. And then we will go up and start weeding on that farm up there. And then at some point I'll see if I can put fertilizer on there. I'm going to try the other Ferguson, which I don't know if I told you, but the other one I call Little Fergie, and this one's Big Fergie. So I'll probably run Little Fergie up there, maybe with a fertilizer spreader, I don't know. I think I'm going to use the Herleman for the herbicide. Herleman for herbicide. Yeah, before I turn this tanker in, I am going to be moving a lot of water. Man, I guess I'm going to be moving a lot of water. Crazy thing with a hitch there, isn't it? Look how kind of a crazy thing with this pond. I think what it did, it just created kind of a marsh here. You know, a wetland. Well, I guess what I'm going to do after I get this tanker filled, emptied, I mean, I'll come back over and I'll start the filling, and then I'll take the Herleman and send that up to weed. gonna be all afternoon getting water. Yeah, interesting thing there with a hitch. You know, I might try, there's another hitch. I might take it over to the mechanics area. See what we can do here now. Well, that wasn't too much. Hopefully the sheep aren't heavy drinkers. Oh my. Big Fergie looks a little nervous here. Wouldn't surprise me if they took it all. Well, I'm not surprised. Ha! Well, I'm just gonna try to go around here. Start this filling again, and then I am going to get the Herleman for the herbicide. Oh yeah, I'm obviously way out in the fill area here. Okay, let's go back. And then at some point, I'll have to try to get all of those pallets into my new shed. I think that's going to work out really well, and it was cheap. That's what I need at this point, because I don't have much cash, and I'm deep in debt. This right back here. There we are. Okay, this is pond. I want to go to what I have called the pond. Next closest, stop here. Get Big Fergie. We'll go to the sheep pen. Oh, Big Fergie, I was afraid that's gonna happen. That's my fault for getting in there. The Herleman. I hope these animals are going to start producing something. Nobody's done anything, have you? Okay. So it looks like I got quite a bit of water for greenhouse. And let's see. Yeah. that all it's going to take? Oh my. Well, there I am on Big Fergie. Look at those plants. Wow. Almost full on water. Now I'm going to have to go all the way around here. I'm going to take Big Fergie over. Well, that greenhouse makes a lot of noise, doesn't it? I've never heard a greenhouse make noise like that. Okay, I'm going to drop that trailer off. And then I am going to the Herleman. Stop, driver. That's annoying. I wasn't quite over far enough. Looks like it'll take me 3 trips. Darn, did it again. Doing a very good job, am I? Maybe I should have just hired a worker. And as it is, you know, I couldn't have done it in 3 passes, so I'm gonna need to, you know, I could have just done quite a bit of overlap. Oh well. This. I don't want to use any more herbicide than I have to. As it is, I'm using quite a bit. I will have used over a quarter of the tank, but this is not a real big tank, so okay, take that out, and I want to go farm from pond. Now, I need to get back. Ooh. There's Big Fergie. Oh, let's customize Big Fergie swinging drawbar. Gonna do a pickup hitch. There comes Hurley. He's hurtling back. Oh, same thing. Well, I don't know then. Now, what I'm going to do next, I don't think I can put fertilizer on that field, but well, I'm just going to put this in here for now. I don't think at the very first growth stage I can put fertilizer on that. Okay, I'll leave this water bowser here. Well, what I'm going to do now, I am going to plow in an area. Yeah, I need to do that, all of those pallets, but I have to do that later. Put a field out here, crop field. Okay. Do this. I'm gonna allow create fields. I'm gonna lower the plow and I'm gonna record the perimeter. And I'm gonna go right to the edge over there. And then I'm gonna come back. Have a course play worker do it. Probably next time I'm going to have to. Well, I'm going to have to cut and bale some grass for the sheep, and then I'll have to do some more silage. And sell that so I can get a little more money. And I'm not sure if I will plant barley for the chickens. I may plant oats so I can get some horses. Or maybe what I could even do is plant a little bit of both. Do. Yeah, see, that's what I wanted to do. I'm going to do this perimeter like this. And I want to somehow shoot along this edge here. And I probably will have a tree I will have to go around. I'd buy a chainsaw, but the problem is that I have a conflict on my setup. You know, I have the wheel set up, and even though I have triggered that for something else, that particular control, it will also control the chainsaw, so every time I try to do that, it starts the chainsaw. And I have worked and worked with the setup, and I cannot get it to work correctly. I'll go down here. Now, let's see. It's going to be field work. I'm going to generate a course. I think I will do a headland. Four. Oh, let's try three and see what that does. And I'll cut it back. Okay, big Fergie. Oh, one thing I was interested in. Field type is grass. Yeah, I would have thought that would have shown as needing to be plowed, but it does not. Well, we'll ride along for a bit, and then I'm going to go down and get the Fiat and see if I can get that stuff moved in with my bale fork. Well, one thing, it's not a big problem with the corner over here, because there is no corner. I don't know. I think this was the best way to do it, but maybe not. Maybe next time I'll do it some other way. Big Fergie's gonna hit her. Okay, let's see if we can. That trailer's still on there. Well. Oh, come on now. Get to wow. This is an age old problem with farming simulator. The stuff jumps around. I'm right here. I guess I might just well see if I can get this one. Well, I'm doing well. I think you can see now why I do not like to use a bale fork or a pallet fork. I hope this will work. Oh. That was stupid. Thank you. Oh, that was good. Yeah, this handling of pallets has been a problem in every version of Farming Simulator I've used. And I started with 15. I'm hoping with these. I'm not sure with the seed. That one worked, right? Well, driving could be worse, but well, I don't know how. Well, let's go out here and see how little Fergie's doing. Looks like he's doing great. Well, I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.